Hey guys, let's continue exploring Gryffindor. Welcome to another post-night video. So I'm currently at Breezy Broadway 5, almost complete. The enemies are definitely getting harder, especially the crows. They deal a lot of damage, so you just have to be careful. Oh my god. Don't die. Heal up. Someone is shooting me. Alright. You again. You're here too, of course. I see you everywhere I go. The Mivarian nest is just over there. I found it a while ago and I've been observing them. But it doesn't seem like they are only hunting delivery birds. Perhaps they aren't really the culprits? This is baffling. What is baffling? Siren scales jump. I need a better weapon. What is this? Mavery feather. Probably gonna use that for potion brewing. New achievements. Complete Breezy Broadway. 5 gems. So if they are not the real culprits, there's another enemy. Can't receive anything from her yet. I guess I'm gonna continue. How do I, okay, go. Flurry Highway. Let's eat some potion. Oh, new enemy. Oh my god, the damage is insane. That's all? So those are called scoblins. Who are you? Mail delivered parcel. Scoblins, or at least that's what they call themselves, have been messing with my garden. I've been so frustrated. Stay safe and keep away from them. I will not. Need to give me more XP. The enemies are not that tough yet. I did try to mess up with some of this by sending delivery, and I met some of the toughest enemies I've ever met. Couldn't even hit them. I just got one shot. Well, not literally one shot, but there were a lot of them. Haven't met them yet. I believe I'll meet them in the next stage, next few stages. Scorpions and the Mavery are not that hard to beat. Just when I see it, I'm getting my ass kicked. So many strange creatures, been trying my best to avoid them. Isn't that the same old lady? Maybe it's a different person. Scoblins. I've no idea where they came from, but they sure came in numbers. Do I have to watch some ads? My health is pretty low. Hello there. Good day to you too. I'm nursing more injured birds I found, hoping to send them back to their respective homes soon. Scoblins? I've yet to see them for myself. Dangerous little ones they are. I wonder if they are behind the missing birds. Are they feeding on them or something? Let me know if you find something new. Well, I can't do much. At least for now. Oh, finally recovered. Let's heal up first. Defend. So strong. More goblins. I just sent some of the birds back home. Still missing their stove. Safe. New findings on your site, right? All the best. I need some new equipment. I need to upgrade my current one. Oh, nothing. Seriously? Okay, let's have a look. I'm thinking of upgrading to the high wind set. Range defense plus 12. What about my current one? Plus 10. Maybe it's time for me to change. Although, yeah, let's have a look. Can I buy something from this guy? Teas and treats. What the heck? So I can purchase the Highwind Axe and the Highwind Cap from him. But that won't give me a full set. Oh, I'm missing something for that one. Leather scraps. Yeah, right, I don't have that. How do I get that? Alright, let's continue for now. Flurry Highway 4. So there are two of that item, set item available in the shop. I believe I'll find one more somewhere in this stage soon. Who's that throwing the boomerang? Alright. Oh, hurry up, you lot. Oh, so they can speak. They are not just some random monsters. Got the last of them. Taken the letters, taken and secured. Head back to base now. We've been seen. Of course we've been seen. How do you not see me? Like, I'm so big. Leather scraps. Highwind guard, finally. Alright, I believe it's time for an upgrade. Let's go back to the shop and compare. It's time for me to change up my equipment. Let's see. Blacksmith over here. Alright. So my current one, which is this, it gives defense plus 10. And dodge rate by 2%. Defense plus 10. And dodge rate. So if I put this, I get defense plus 12. Which is better. And I think I should upgrade it. Defense plus 13. I should change this as well. Use the Highwind Buckler. Oh, I can upgrade again. Slightly stronger now because I have a better equipment. How long have I been recording? Oh, 10 minutes. Alright, that's it for the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'll continue leveling my characters for now. And maybe I'll purchase the other two set items to make it a full complete set. Alright, talk to you guys later.